Gospel according to Matthew. Hearing what Jesus had silenced the Sadducees, the Pharisees got together. One of them, an expert in the law, tested him with this question, "Teacher, what is the greatest commandment in the law?" Jesus replied, "Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind. This is the first and highest greatest commandment. And the second is like it. Love your neighbor as yourself. All the law and the prophets hang on these two commandments."